I did a experiment with vacuuming epoxy resin in a simple glass jar. On top there's a hole, and I vacuumed it with this $8, $9 food vacuumer, which has a button here, opening there. And so these two pyramids, they were not vacuumed. You see bubbles in the epoxy resin. And these two pyramids, I have vacuumed the epoxy resin for 10 minutes before pouring it into these pyramid shapes. Experiment successful.